The discovery of a body inside of a burned-out Waldo home has prompted a homicide investigation.
KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum has more.
The calls came in right around 5:30 in the morning. The house on the corner of 78th and Grand was on fire.
Flames shooting out of the back of the house.
The commotion raised the neighborhood.
A few more fire trucks show up, and then it was all chaos. And then I could see the fire, and then I ran back inside and got my video camera.
These are the images Mike Porter captured. The house on fire, flames reaching for the sky, smoke rolling. Firefighters arrived and got to work.
They discovered that there was a body inside one of the rooms.
Already suspicious of the fire, that suspicion grew upon first examination of the body.
The death of the person was probably not caused by the fire.
And the house became a crime scene. A search warrant was called for, and forensic technicians came to look for clues among whatever evidence they found. A neighbor told 9 News off camera recent activities in the house made him nervous. There was a lot of traffic in and out and rowdiness.
Because on many occasions we've been tempted to call the police just because of suspicious activity.
The police are here now. In Waldo, Dan Weinbaum, KMBC 9 News.
Now, neighbors told police there was a disturbance at the house about 2 o'clock in the morning. Police ask if anyone has information about that to call the tips hotline.